know, if you look at Europe today, a whole Europe, and think about the conflicts in Europe of the last century, and think of how France and Germany are now fully cooperative, working together, how the United Kingdom and Germany, how Germany and Israel have normal relations. You can see that even though it is difficult to overcome the past, it is essential in today's world. In this century, we cannot be dragged down by what was done to our grandparents or our great-grandparents, or even in this case, to our parents or ourselves, if we want to have a better future.